Emotional and like it makes you feel like your family is the most important thing to you.
Dreams I had was amazing, but it showed how people feel and like it showed how they didn't want and how they did want things. And it's not just about your money, it's also about the people around you and
I really enjoyed the production today. I mean, whilst it was like really entertaining, I thought it was very educational as well. I did drama GCSE, so you saw like all the different lights and everything. And I thought it was really cool, like the effects and like the set design and everything. It was really cool, I really liked it. Thank you, Lisa Sasha, for giving me a few weeks ago. Yeah, I really enjoyed it.
My thoughts on the performance was very good. I really appreciate the fact that people were flying and very magical atmosphere. Thank you, Mrs. Sasha, for this amazing experience. It was really wonderful to watch.
I love the transitions and the orchestra. The way the ensemble was so fun.
It was just all in sync. Everything was perfect. And we loved being able to sing like the first time. So it was beautiful. We were singing along with it. And it was just good energy. And it was just a good friend with a friend acting. Everybody was just in a good mood. And I love that we have to do it again.
That was absolutely
amazing.
My evening was great, so I felt like I could interact with the camera.
I really enjoyed the evening. I was with my friends and the show. It was really good. But some bits are a bit scary, like the dolls, yeah, other than that, I love them.
I enjoyed the evening because I was different types of dance and really inspired me to type about it.